Michelin 4-star. Oh, there you go. The curse of the Michelin star. They're off having nothing to fucking do with the fucking Michelin stars, really. The curse. So when they lose it, when they lose the one of the Michelin stars, just wait for the chef to come his harakiri.
Thank you.
a better view of the other side. It's okay, I think. Yeah.